Hi, kids. My grandkids call me Pop Pop, so you can too. But here to read a book today, and it's called Cupcakes. I love cupcakes. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We're running late. We have lots of cupcakes to decorate. Some have toppings, others have none. Take out your stickers. This book comes with stickers. And let's have some fun. Here are some flowers, yellow and pink. This treat needs some toppings. What do you think? These crawly critters are creepy, yet sweet. Turn this cake into a bug-covered treat. Yuck. Cupcakes with bugs? I don't think so. Here are some sugary dinos and a dragonfly. Can you add some creatures here? Come on, give it a try. Look at all these colorful, yummy fish and a few sharks. Add a few sharks to this cupcake if you wish. These animal friends like to cause a rumble. Put some of them here. Make a cupcake jungle. And just when you thought you were done, it's time for some more cupcake fun. We need your help. Can you decorate these? Top them off with candy, any way you please. When you're finished, add the cupcakes, and the cupcakes are complete. We'll be ready for business. Then everyone can eat. There you go. Cupcake frenzy. Well, that's all for now, kiddies. Hope you enjoyed the cupcake book. Can't eat the book, though. Bye.